What other kind of affinity brings these girls together in a famous Paris nightclub? What are the deep-rooted emotions that remove them completely from the company of man, yet at the same time cause them to emulate the masculine appearance, with such pathetic results? Even though these emotions are covered up by a blasé attitude, one is still aware of their underlying sadness. While literature and tradition condone the weakness of woman, man receives only the heavy weight of ridicule. No matter how hard man tries to negate woman, she's forever present inside of him. The more he tries to deny her, the more womanish he becomes. Yes, woman is apparent in hermits, eunuchs, the chaste, and more than ever, in them.
Belle, belle, je suis la rose. Belle, belle, tu te vendras. Belle, belle, hein? Donne-moi la chose. Que j'ai qu'une femme remplie de joie. Mm.